With regards to your son who is still in the hospital, we will pray for you. May Allah make it easy for him to be discharged pretty soon. And you said that it will be the Eid day. There is no combination or overlapping between the Udhiyah and the Aqiqah, and both are emphatic sunnah. So Nabi sallallahu alayhi wa sallam said, if a person can afford the means to offer an Udhiyah, it's for yourself and the whole household. And you can do it on the first day of Eid, second day, third day, and the fourth day until before sunset. As for the Aqiqah, if you can afford to offer two sheep or two ram, fine. Two goats, fine. One goat, even for a boy, it is fine. You cannot afford it. It's an emphatic sunnah, and you can do it later on whenever you can afford. As it is stated in the hadith that the Prophet ﷺ offered the aqiqah for al-Hasan caption, for al-Husayn caption, yani one ram each. And in other hadith, it is narrated two rams per each one of them. May the Almighty Allah accept from all of us and enable us to witness a blessed month of Dhul Hijjah and to visit His house, perform Hajj, and accept all of that from us. And those who are not performing Hajj, enable them to offer the Udhiyah. It's such a great act of worship.